this video that you'll see only on News Channel 5 now being pored over by the Cleveland Metropolitan School District. They are deciding just how students involved in this brawl will be punished. This chaos broke out outside Max Hayes High School. Terrence Lee is live at that school this morning with the latest information. Good morning, T. Lee.
Good morning, Macy. Most of the kids, if not all of the kids you see in that video punching each other in this very parking lot, could be suspended or kicked out of school. Now, we're still working this morning to find out how many were involved in this, but you can clearly see it was a lot, and not everyone was a kid. Here's what we know from school officials. They told us there were three fire alarms yesterday. During the last one, a fight broke out between two students and then turned into this massive melee. No one seems to know why it started, but it did end with several people in handcuffs. Now, the security camera that captured this video, we talked to the owner of that store. He told us he's never seen a fight like this before, but he has often seen, Macy, students outside of the school because fire alarms have been pulled.
Well, you know, we asked school officials about that, T. Lee. They told us the disciplinary action will be taken against the students who pulled those fire alarms.